Right. I haven't even got my glasses.
I'm getting nervous.
Don't go in there! This isn't a safe community. If you want to get out of here with your lives, you turn around and get off this. Oh crap! Someone's coming! Hide in the seats! Now! Quick!
What are you doing hiding in them seats? Get up!
We're all family here. My name is Anna Marie, and I'm here to bring you into our safe haven. Excuse me? Who are you?
You know who I am. You did this to me. You butchered everyone.
I'm sorry. Have you been eating that tainted meat? There is no place for you here. Everybody else, if you'd like to follow.
Don't listen to her. This place isn't safe. You've been killing these people and eating them.
Shut up! Shut your mouth now! I do apologize about that. If y'all would just like to follow me, we'll get you sorted right away. Don't mind him. Mind your heads, everyone. It's a bit low
there. Oh, hey. Hi.
Hello. That's it. Hello. Come on.
Nothing to worry about. As y'all can see, we are a warm and welcoming community. We got our garden. We have lovely barbecue and, of course, beautiful sunflowers. Don't they just brighten up the place? Now, if you head through the washing lines, a family member will sort you guys right out.
Yeah!
child lives. This is gonna be fucking.
This is so weird.
Hurry up, guys!
Trying to!